Now, before you go, would you like a cup of tea? You've been working so hard. Mind you, everyone in this city seems to work hard. Well, that said, I love living in London. I have lived here for 15 years. One of the things I love about the city is the diversity. I love mingling with people from all different cultures. It makes my life so interesting. Oh, I have to tell you, the neighbors next door, they built an extension. The builders were Polish. Well, they worked hard. But to be honest, it was quite irritating, really. They worked well into the night, and they were there again first thing in the morning. It went up pretty quick, though. Hmm. Now, do you take milk?
I'm originally from Bulgaria. I came to the UK to work for a construction company for a family friend. I wanted to earn enough money to send some back home to my family, so then we could build a house and finally have our own home. Unfortunately, I was working all hours day long and barely earning enough money to feed myself. I wanted to leave and go back to my family. I couldn't. I was being kept here and I have no money to get home. I didn't realize anyone could help me. Luckily, a member of the public reported the company I was working for. Eventually, I was freed. I honestly don't know how much more I could have coped with. I owned them my life.
London has a huge number of trafficked workers, and it's a problem. We estimate that there are thousands of people up and down the country who are victims of human trafficking, and it's happening on people's doorsteps and they just don't know it. So the Salvation Army is engaged in the fight to try and help and stop human trafficking. We have referral lines that people can call and other ways that people can get involved in trying to eradicate human trafficking from our streets.
I came here around 1 year ago. I came looking for better opportunities. The people that brought me here told me that I'd be able to find a good job, cleaning houses, washing some clothes, and doing some cooking. But since I arrived here, my life has been a nightmare. I sleep in a room with four other women, and I have to work up to 18 hours a day. And I never sleep very well in here. I wish I could go back home and see my family. They won't let me. And I don't know how to do it on my own.
I've lived in this town all my life, and I'm a real foodie. I had a gourmet restaurant local to me at my old house, and I used to go there a fair bit. One day, I noticed a guy working there who seemed exhausted. I noticed him there every time I went back after that day. One day, I noticed him almost collapsed in the kitchen, which I could see from the restaurant. He was being told to get up and to continue washing the dishes. I thought there was something wrong with the way he was being treated. So I called the police on that non-emergency 101 number and just told them what I'd seen. They said they'd handle it. I was glad I told them.
Human trafficking is a global crime, and every day in London, a number of officers are investigating cases where victims have been identified. But we can't do any of this without the public's help. So if through your school, your social life, or through work, you suspect that there may be a victim of trafficking, please report it. There's a national helpline number, which is 0800 0121 700, or in emergencies, please dial 999. If you see it, don't ignore it, report it.